Are you saying that life on Earth is 50% good, 50% bad, and therefore a creator would be consistent before being 50% good and 50% bad?
Correct, yes.
How did you establish that life is 50% good and 50% bad?
Well, look at all the murders, the thievery, the rapes.
No, I know. I know. I didn't ask how did you establish there are bad things. Where did you come up with this number 50-50?
Well, that way there's balance.
Why would you think there is balance?